get too involved with what's about to come through these speakers, I just wanted to take a second to explicitly let your ass know who it is you're fucking with right now. My name is Motherfucking Remix. It's not Motherfucking Remix. It's not DJ Motherfucking Remix. Or none of that old goofy ass, corny ass bullshit. It's real simple, man. Motherfucking Remix. Matter of fact, I'll show you better than I could tell you. Let's bang the fuck out, you bitch.
Mix, you bitch.
J1, aka the Deer, rocking with my big homie, Motherfucking Remix. Get your slaps up, bitch!
Rock like what? Rock like what?
Give me another pool stick.
What?
Well, I'm wilding out.
You supposed to be my man?
I am your man.
You gotta come on, man. Please, man. Yo, yo, yo.
And I'm a crewman, motherfucker.
Sorry, man.
Love it. Love it. Love it.
I hate to say this, but it has been said that you're not really liked by your own people. Did you in fact say that you hate old people, that they kind of smell?
Hey, man, I ain't here to win no popularity contest. I ain't even here for the money. I'm here to kick ass, man. supposed to act a certain way or so. I looked at it as like, fuck you, you know what I'm saying? I'm a man just like you, being I was a little kid or whatever. So it really didn't matter. If you ain't got no guidance, you going off of what you thinking in your head. If I'm thinking fuck you, it's fuck you.
You bitch.
In the street, I'm slapping the shit out of you.
Okay. get high, man. You got motherfuckers do Scarface. That's what you potter your nose, get your nose dirty. You got motherfuckers smoke weed. You got motherfuckers smoke Sherman. You got motherfuckers smoke crack cocaine. You got motherfuckers pop ecstasy. You know what I'm saying, blood? I'm a freaky motherfucker. I like drinking gin and juice, pop ecstasy, fucking all type of hoes, getting my dick sucked, and feel like a real motherfucking stone trooper, blood. That's how I like to feel, homie. But when you take me out of that mold right there, got to get you.
Same energy. I love when motherfuckers love me, but it makes me lazy. I love when motherfuckers hate me because it makes me strong and a lion type me. You know what I mean?
Bitch. Fuck me!
Yeah!
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna kill you, nasty bitch!
Thank you. So anyway, man, you know, it's been a long road for me. I've been very fortunate. I've had everybody try to take me out. I'm still a very interesting person. A lot of people really don't like me. A lot of people do. But my thing was always, I wanted people to be with me, to be passionate about me. You dig? You gotta be passionate. You know, either you really fucking hate that nigga.
Motherfucking remix.
You love that nigga.
Motherfucking remix.
One of the two. I don't need no I don't know. Fuck you then.